Job opportunities in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and math are growing 5 times faster than other sectors, while the number of U.S. students pursuing those fields continues to decline. So Honeywell and NASA have collaborated on FMA Live, a dynamic, groundbreaking stage show that engages middle school students in math and science. By using high-energy actors, music, videos, and demonstrations, FMA Live teaches Newton's laws of motion and the universal law of gravity in a compelling and memorable way.
I could hear the reactions from the kids in the crowd that they were definitely learning a lot and having fun at the same time. I think that it definitely is affecting some students that have an interest in science to help foster that interest. And they can see taking this knowledge and using it in engineering or many other professions that would need this type of knowledge.
It's good because it adds more of what we like the music we like to listen to, what we like to watch, but it turned into a way of learning.
FMA Live has visited over 500 middle schools and inspired hundreds of thousands of students in the U.S. and Canada. F equals MP.